This is a GCS News Break.
GCS school board member Dr. Sandra Alexander helped welcome a group of her sorority sisters to GCS for a special presentation. Members of the Beta Iota Omega chapter of Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority, Incorporated presented Superintendent Mo Green with a check decked out in their colors of pink and green for $2,000. Sorority members say they believe in giving back to their community, so the money will go toward purchasing culturally relevant books for students.
Well, it's important for the students to know what age level they're at, and basically to get the books that are in their field and at their age. And instead of trying to get something that's over their head, they need to have something that's age appropriate for them.
This has been a GCS News Break.